Hi, I'm Dan from Wondershare UniConverter, and adding audio to a video file is now easier than ever. It's a quick and easy way to add music or audio effects to your video file without the necessity of installing new software on your computer. Here is how it works. Go to media.io and click on Online Tools. Then select Add Audio to Video, but the link is going to be in the description as well. Upload your video file. You can choose one from your computer, from Dropbox, Google Drive, and even from YouTube. It might take up a few seconds to upload your video. It depends on your internet speed. Here I played for you so you could see that this is a video. It's my chinchilla taking a sand bath. He's so cute. On the right side here, under the audio options, you can also choose one from your computer, from Dropbox and Google Drive. Once the audio file is uploaded, there is a few things that you can customize, starting with the length of the audio file. As you can see here, the audio file, the music in this case, is much longer than the video itself. I want to use a specific part, so I'm just going to click on Trim Audio, and then trim it down to the segment that I'd like to use. Down on the timeline here, you can do further adjustments to the position of the audio file. Use these sliders to adjust the audio track volume as well as the original sound of the video. Once you're done with all your settings, select an output format. There's a bunch to choose from, but I'm just gonna go with MP4 and then click on Merge. After it's done processing, you can download your video file. Here, let's see what we just created. Go and try this great tool for yourself and share your experiences in the comment section. Simple, isn't it? The Online UniConverter has many more awesome tools. Check out some of them by clicking right over here. If you like the content of the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button and leave a thumbs up. And of course, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. We're more than happy to answer. With that being said, thank you so much for watching, and I'm going to see you in the next video.